All right, you've heard Glenn. We're still enjoying some great weather. The kids are going to be out of school for break, and you will be hearing, I'm bored. Well, wouldn't it be nice to be able to go to one place to see everything going on for kids? You can. It's called Kids Explore, and we're welcoming Angela Sandler, and she is the CEO of the company. You thought of this with a partner, right?
Yes, I have two other partners, and we thought of this idea about a year ago or so.
So basically what it is, it's an interactive app where you can go and say, what's going on at the Magic House today? What's going on here and there, right?
Absolutely. So we are a web and app-based service program that is a membership where consumers pay a flat fee of $99 per month, and they have the ability to drop into unlimited classes throughout the area at 65 local class providers.
Cool. Well, let's see how it works. You've got the iPad, and we're going to kind of see some interactive stuff. Say I want to go to maybe do some artwork. Do you have a...
Absolutely.
You have a category for that, huh?
I do.
Did it work?
It's coming up.
There it is. Okay.
Okay. So what we do is you look at the calendar, and it runs by day, and it gives a rundown of exactly what's available that day.
Uh-huh.
So you can see across the top there's the dates, and then you can sort on the side by active adult, arts, community, cooking, a whole variety of different activities. You can sort by age. You can also sort by region in the St. Louis area, and you can sort by our 65 different partners. So if you were looking for an art class per se, let's go to Art Unleashed, and you just click on that, scroll back up to the top, and then you'll see that you can click by day to see what's available. And I believe they have something on Saturday. They do.
There you go.
They have
Tree Ring Art. I love this idea. And something you're launching just today, maybe if the grandparents watch the kids or there's a nanny or a caregiver, virtual gift cards for this.
Absolutely. So we really see this as being a new trend in the marketplace, that virtual gift cards are the way to go. So grandparents, nannies, parents, aunts, uncles really have the ability to go out to our website and buy increments of 1 month, 3 months, 6 months, and a year. And that is actually right over here.
I love to see too that there's adult activities, there's cooking,
there's art,
there's animals. There's physical activities, there's all kinds of good stuff. And I love that you just launched the virtual reality app. So people are asking, okay, I wanna give this as a gift for my mother-in-law for the holidays. We're gonna ask how much.
Exactly. So the 1 month increment is $99, and then you start to get value savings as you go up. So for 3 months, it's $250, which is actually a $50 savings. The 6 month is $100 savings, and then the 1 year is actually a $350 savings for $850, and that's unlimited children's activities for the entire year.
That's
so you can
good.
Really choose as your child's interests go along exactly what you wanna do.
All right, this is really cool. You guys are smart. Okay, if you are interested in this, maybe you want to look it up. We've got a link to the app on our Fox 2 News app. It's called kidsexplore.com. Thanks for coming
Thank
in
so
and
much.
Showing it.